Hey everyone, my name is Jeff, and I'm going to show you how you can add text and heading features to your sway. So in your sway, wherever you have selected an item in your edit view here, there's a little plus button that appears on the lower left of the box. This plus button will help you to insert content. So go ahead and click on that. And you'll notice you have a couple of cards appear that give you some options for adding things. We're going to select the text card. You'll notice that this dialog box appears, and this is an opportunity for you to add some text. So I've been looking at President Eisenhower recently. So I'm going to add just some link text there. Now, once I have my text in the box, I can do a variety of things with it. I can embolden it by hitting the emphasize button with the text highlighted. I can accent it, which is to put italics on the text. I can create a bulleted list. And I can also make a numbered list. At any point in time, I can make a link as well. So I actually added link text there. I'm gonna actually change the display text to say something like, and now I have text in there that will link out to that Wikipedia article. Now, depending on how I want it to appear on the page, I have a couple of display options. I can have it appear as subtle text or moderate text. I want it to stand out a little bit more, so I'm going to click on moderate. And this just makes it a little bit bigger. If at any point in time I want to change my text to a heading, I can click on this heading button and it will change the first line item to my header, and anything else in that numbered list will be a new card within the section. So now I've got all of that as one. Now let's say I wanted to separate these out into a couple of different sections. I can add headings and then I can pull items underneath the different headings. So this serves as a way to organize my content into umbrella groups. Now, anytime I want to see how this looks, I can hit this arrow over here that says Restore Preview. I can check out the preview by clicking in that space. And here you'll see this is what's into my sway at this point. So this is a good way to check back and see what's being created. This concludes this tutorial on how to add text elements and headers to your sway.